Have you ever wanted to add custom text to the status bar of your Google Pixel device? What about displaying the hardware temperature up there in the status bar? With the help of a root application called PixelExpert, we can add text before the clock, after the clock, or both. Now, before you're able to do this, we must first have root access via Magisk. And that's because we need to have a Magisk module installed. We're also going to need to have LSPosed Framework installed as well. Since I already have root tutorials for Google Pixel devices here on the channel, I'll be sure to have those linked in the video description below. I also have a guide on how to install LSPosed after you have root access via the Magisk application. And that will be linked down below as well. So once you have Magisk and LSPosed set up on your Google Pixel device, then we can start to add custom text into your status bar. But before we can get into that, we first have a quick word from today's sponsor. PlayStoreSales.com is a website I created and have been maintaining for the last 10 years. Please go check out the website to find the latest Android apps and games that are currently on sale in the Google Play Store. Then, when you're ready to begin, you will need to install the PixelExpert module. If you're not familiar with this, or if you're unsure about how to install it, then again, I recommend you check the video description below for a link to a guide that I have already done that shows you how to get PixelExpert installed and set up on your Google Pixel device. After it has been installed and activated, go ahead and open it up, and then we're going to look for the status bar option up here at the top. Then we're going to look for the status bar clock customization feature that you see towards the top as well. And there are a lot of different mods that are included in this menu, but we're going to be focusing on adding custom text to the status bar. So if you're wanting custom text to be displayed before the clock, then look for this option here. This will give you an input field where we can type in any type of text that we want. And once we tap on OK, you can see that reflected in the status bar. If you're wanting the custom text to be displayed after the clock, then tap on this option instead. Just like before, we can type any type of text that we want to type in here. And then once we tap on OK, it's going to be reflected right there in the status bar. So in these two fields, you can either type in some plain text, as I just did, or you can use one of the many variables that you see listed here. I know the temperature variable is quite popular, so we can do capital T, and then the format, and then the interval. So we can display the temperature for the CPU in this example, and the interval set to 5. So every 5 seconds, the CPU temperature will be displayed in the status bar. We just have to tap on OK, and you'll see that right there in the status bar. Just like that, every 5 seconds, it will be updated for that new value. Depending on the type of text you want to display here, you may be limited in space, especially if you have a Google Pixel with a hole punch camera, like I have here in the Pixel 8. But there is a toggle for both of these options that allow you to display this in a smaller font if you so choose. This is a fun little feature that I would like to see included in more apps and custom ROMs in the future. And I would be curious to see what type of text you insert into the status bar of your Google Pixel smartphone or tablet. Did you add some standard text to it? Or do you prefer a variable being displayed, like the temperature, your Wi-Fi SSID name, or even the date? Use the comment section below to share your thoughts.